Carlos, got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way. Almost there.
Good. Bring the truck inside the garage.
You got it.
Yo mijo, la cat.
Oh, master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had me in. We kept each other straight.
Yeah. You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Treated him like he was my own. Got him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up three guards, took two bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me a Philly.
Oh yeah. Sounds like his father.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel. And by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close. No more talk.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
Come on, girl.
De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
What?
Hola, Danny. It's Dr. Davalos. I just thought I would check in.
Your timing sucks.
You sound stressed. Is that on fire?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Focus your energy, Danny. Breathe.
Confirmado.
Thank you.
Carlos Montero sent me.
Look! Where the fuck's the key?
There's the key. Now to free Miguel.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Lead the way.
Boxing, that kind of thing.
I spooned him. You know, a
few days. I think I lost him.
I must don't make friends with outsiders. Whoa.
Thank you.
anyone else waiting with Carlos?
Acere, you ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
Senor Yara, come on, get in!
Hell yeah, brother! I knew you'd come for me!
Coño! Acere! You look like shit!
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, tourist. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.
Coño.